The following contest is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship.
Crowd is in for one hell of a match.
The eccentric Dean Ambrose lives life by one set of guidelines, his own. It doesn't matter who the opponent is. Ambrose is going to brandish his form of justice his way. Believe that. Doing a great job of avoiding any serious offense. That'll go a long way as this one progresses. I think we've got a moment here, and for Dean Ambrose, what can you tell us?
Oh, Dolph Ziggler's cocky. He's arrogant and brash, and he loves showing the world what he can do in that ring. Ziggler looks to steal the show each and every time he's out there, and he prides himself on being the show-off.
Looking fresh right now, which is good. You gotta wonder how much longer that can last, though.
The reversal from Ziggler.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
You know, Cole, Ziggler definitely doesn't take a backseat to anyone when it comes to athleticism, showmanship, and five-star performances within those ropes. But if someone needs reminding, he'll gladly volunteer to refresh their memory on how he backs up everything he says, and then some. Why has he got his opponent, and what's he going for here?
With this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating. A face buster! How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
And the turnbuckle does the damage. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. All right, Cole, I'm gonna hit you right now. No, not like that, calm down. But like this, I'm gonna hit you with a little Dolph Ziggler history. April 8th, 2013. The show-off cashes in his Money in the Bank contract against Alberto Del Rio and becomes the...
Covers. Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole,
Timing is everything.
I guess Dolph Ziggler still has some more showing off to do.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. And he gets leveled.
Well, that missed him all right.
Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot.
Ziggler is so explosive, and we can easily see more of this. The show-off can quicken the pace when he wants, so look out. Who knows what kind of hashtags will be seen on social media after this one's all said and done.
You know, Michael, being at the right place at the right time is important in all parts of life, especially here in the WWE. Dolph knew that night on Raw, it was his time to cash in the contract year to become the World Heavyweight Champion.
Great one-on-one action here tonight. It doesn't get much better than this. Dolph Ziggler is going the super kick. This one is in the books.
You're right. This one's as good as over after that super kick.
One, two.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Could be dull, achy, sharp, or stabbing. This might be a case of all the above.
I agree.
The arm trap, cross leg, STF. That'll do it.
That's the longest name in history. Arm trap, cross leg, STF.
And it's up. He got the shoulder up.
There are a few superstars more resilient than Dolph Ziggler.
Can you imagine the celebration that will take place? Probably into the wee hours of the morning. If we crown a new champion here tonight, and into the cover. And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. At some point, he's got to run out of gas. At some point, someone will figure out what it'll take. Oh, out of nowhere! A reversal from Ambrose. Oh, that was slick.
He's setting up. Quick thinking to avoid that. Bringing fools up now.
Stay down! Stay down! If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
Boy, Cole, that match between Ziggler and Jericho at SummerSlam 2012 was simply off the charts. And the next night, Dolph got even and defeated Jericho on Monday Night Raw. I could watch those two lock up in the ring anytime.
Nice counter by Ziggler.
Yeah, he may be a show-off, but he's such an amazing natural athlete as well. Here's the cover.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
Boy, I'm not sure we're going to be able to keep this young man down.
He's got him hooked. The reversal from Ziggler.
These competitors trying to keep their wits about them.
Well, Cole, it's so important not to lose your cool in a match like this, not to lose your focus. You make a mistake, and I guarantee you, your opponent is going to capitalize on it.
It's been a wild road to SummerSlam, and it all culminates here tonight with the biggest event of the summer.
And he brings the action back. It out.
Ooh.
Look at that. Dean Ambrose is now bleeding.
When he gets going like this, there are few better.
Clearly on a mission here.
It's nearly impossible to deal with this type of power.
And I think he's begging him to bring it.
Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, no disqualification match.
Yeah, the punishment these competitors have taken up to this point is almost hard to believe, Cole.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got this.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. That's it. He's out.
Oh, man, there's the finisher. This could be it.
The shoulders are down.
And the shoulders up now. That's a kick out.
Nice. I guess Dolph Ziggler still has some more showing off to do.
We're looking at complete domination here.
And down he goes.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
You have to wonder what's going through these guys' minds in a match of this magnitude.
Well, like he says himself, things have to get worse before they can get better. That's what's happening right now. Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. Dean Ambrose is a force within the ring.
Pinpoint precision on an elbow drop. Right into the center of the chest. Covers.
One.
And he escapes with a kick out. There's no keeping this guy down tonight.
Bam! DDT'd right on his face. Well, we're on the move here.
Thank you for closing out your weekend with us. We have plenty of action scheduled for you on this Sunday night.
Boy, he just got laid out. Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these dangerous objects.
Will he be victorious?
I think this is it.
Two. And a kick out.
The kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on just when you thought it was over. Wow.
These guys giving this sold out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. Gonna have to compartmentalize some of the pain that's been dished out and find a way to forge on. Some guys aren't cut out for this no disqualification environment, King.
Yeah, but these guys don't seem to have any problem. Oh, they're taking a risk here.
That's how you win matches.
And Dolph Ziggler is in control. Oh, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you can find yourself in a world of hurt. Not this!
Zigzag! Ziggler uses the zigzag to put this thing away.
What a victory this is going to be for Dolph Ziggler.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, maybe.
Two.
Well, if we're going to talk
about the winner and new champion.
Oh, what a spectacular match. There was no love lost in that match. And look at the impact in these highlights. Some highlights from the matchup. Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance.
Here's your winner and the new WWE World Heavyweight Champion.
unbelievable. What a match and a new champion. I love WWE.
I'm Nico, and I love our new champion.
The new champion.
It'll be interesting to see the fallout following this big singles win here tonight.